on the draw against this crazy burn deck. So this hand needs another mana source, and then we can Emrakul him, but we can't... But it's not an actual win, it just Emrakuls him. I think it's okay. I don't know. Our opponent mulled before. So, and it doesn't look like he has a mana source. Yeah, I guess I'll leave myself open to wasteland. I don't know. The surgical extractions are definitely in his hand. Now there's no more thought seizes left in my library, which makes me think that I want to... Well, I know that I eventually want to draw into a Cabal Therapy to hit those surgical extractions. But normally, like, if I had four Thought Seizes in my deck, I would want to take a surgical extraction with this Thought Seize in case I drew a second one. But I know this is the only one I've got. So I'm just going to take his Curd Ape and hope to draw into Therapy. Because if he extracts both my large creatures, like Emrakul and Grizzlebrand, he's probably dead. Ah, he did draw into Wasteland. So bad. Can both just pass the turn back and forth here. Oh, sweet. Double sweet. So since we already have a red source in hand with the Simian Spirit Guide, this fetch can find a basic. Now if he's smart, he's gonna double surgical extract. Oh, he can just surgical extract my Badlands, and I'll be in really rough shape. Not dead, because I still have targeting Goryeo's Vengeance. Okay, I mean, that hits, but it doesn't kill us. If he looks through our deck, then he'll realize that hitting Badlands here would be very good. Pretty awkward. But it's not the most intuitive play, though. So someone who's not keen on Legacy might miss it. Sometimes people forget that Surgical Extraction can hit non-basics. Ah, no, he does hit it. Okay. So, we still have Chromoxes and Lotus Petals in our library for mana. I am regretting not playing a basic mountain in here, which I just cut before these games. I changed that back. His hand is double Flint of Boar, Vexing Devil, Lightning Bolt. The nice thing about him double surgical extracting there is that Emrakul is actually very close to killing him. And like I mentioned earlier, we only need one more mana to Emrakul him. Grim Lavamancer and Tarmogoyf. Bloodstained Mire that can't fetch anything. That's sweet. Okay. There's a Chromox that we can use to kill him. But we need some help from him first. Oh, there's City of Traders in here too. That's awesome. Crack that fetch. Yes! Alright, and that should be game. Just him playing the Grim Lavamancer here. Obviously, if I had Emrakuled him last turn, then he just wouldn't have cracked the fetch. It would have been harder to win. Just gonna imprint through the breach. And this is how you win through double surgical extraction with your reanimator deck. My hasty 15-15 flyer would like to have some words with your life total. Okay. Well, that was a pretty fair deck, so probably going to be one of my better matchups, even if he does have relevant sideboard hate. On to the next match.